Hadn't even considered that one. Alright, well, Karen is gone. Karen Dunbar is Dunbar, and you are totally stressed out. You are stressed to the mist. How's your stress level? Still pretty stressed. Wow, that was an interesting stretchy noise. Oops, she's on a movie. Maybe I should have not done that. Just kidding. I was just kidding. And yeah, these guys keep getting their retirement date pushed back because they're doing a movie, so that's good. Now we need a, we just need these two to get de-stressed, and then, ooh yeah, there we go, Emily's almost ready to rock. I want to have an action movie next, but I think Cool Joe Gunn is the only one. It's already PR'd though, so that's good. How's the, yeah, we're all maxed out on the Huntress of Soul. Are you maxed out? Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and begin casting for, although I think we have a problem. I'm pretty sure we don't have any directors anymore. I didn't even really think about that. Well, one of the things I need, radio guy, is a director. Any of those laying around in your box of chocolate love? What the shit's going on here? Matt Murray's going to eat? I think not. I think he's going back to work. Only not. Because I can't make him go back to work. Heading for set. He's looking a little beat down. No, now he's going to eat. What's his stress level like? It's not even that bad. What is going on here? I can't make him work. He's looking for a snack. Alright, fine, we'll take you to the fucking... That's not you. There. Have a food, you fucker. How's your stress? Still very, very, very stressed. Why don't you go eat at the VIP bar as well? And you are ready to rock. Fuck yeah. And your trailer, we can now replace. Let's see here, what do we got? Get, calm down, game. Get out of my hand. Sherry, there we go. Bingo. She's totally stoked about her trailer, although now she wants more money. You haven't even been in a movie yet, lady. Wait until you've been in a movie to demand more money. 70-year-old extra. Jeez, we are in dire straits right now as far as our movieing. We can create a couple of replacement extras there. I don't really want to make a movie crew, so I think I'll make a janitor here. I think we've got enough movie crew. It's just that we don't have enough movie men. Alright, are you done? You ought to be done by now. Hurry up, drink your soda. Eat your food. You're gonna die of old age. How old are you? 71. He actually looks like McCain now. Although he doesn't look like he's Caucasian anymore. Okay. Come on. Returning to set. Heading for set. That's what I want to see. No, not dropping litter. Heading for set. There you go. All right. Got a bit of a sniffle going on. And Cool Joe Gunn, you're going to be the next one. You don't have any stunt stuff. You also don't have anyone who can be a director. At all. I might want to make Emily McAndrews here. No, she got too good a looks to do the directing thing. Anna's looks and physique are good. Tamsin I could see doing as a director, except that her skills are terrible. I don't know. But either way, I'm going to have these... Wait, is Tamsin the one that was stressed? Yeah, maybe we shouldn't have her doing practice until she gets a little bit more de-stressed. Hey, we did a stunt! We're so icy hot. She doesn't need to practice. Anna is on set. Next scene is scene 11 for Eve. Have her do one last PR burst here before she goes. Sad times for rain boobs. We're sagging. We need some support. Ooh, please. I don't care if you're a director. I'm gonna make you a fucking director. It had to be a chick, though, didn't it? And it's a director. 43 years old. You know what? I don't have any choice. I need to make you a director. And now we've got a lot of issues. Yes, yes, yes. You're totally pissed. How dare you hire me? I wish it would just automatically give them, like, a competitive salary. That'd be swell. Alright, you are pissed about your trailer, your image, and your entourage. Well, we've got a couple of empties that we can move you past later. What the hell did I just do? Oh, I told her to relax. Okay, now we can entourage you. Whoa. Oh, you're busy. One of our extras is old. What's going on with that? I don't know. Wow, we've got a lot of janitors. And your fashion is, like, the worst I've ever seen. What are you dressed like? Frumpy McFrumperton? Damn. You are frumped out. Hey, another set worked. Or another stunt worked, that is. Now, I didn't see if she had any action ability. Good, excellent, that's perfect. This is going to be a good movie. Well, okay, no, but it's going to be a new movie featuring all of our new people. And speaking of new, we need to hire a new stuntman. What are you? You're an assistant. You. Congratulations. You are a stunter. And we're going to have you practice on our new stunt training thingy. Maybe we should not have you start here right away. Nah. What could possibly go wrong? Good luck. You did it! You did it! Alright, Nicola Evans. You just got your fashion up. Now you're pissed about a lot of other stuff. Including back to here we are again with finance. Although she's pretty famous, so that's a good thing, I suppose. She's pretty old, but I can't really say I'm too fussed about that. Oh, all my scientists are off work. What do you do? Oh, they can't work. That explains much. I don't really have any choice but to give her an entourage from one of the janitorial departments. Nice shoulder pads, lady. Why can't I give you this person? Are you even... Yeah, you're Nicole Evans. Can I please put a person on you? Oh, Emma must be one of those ones that can't be entouraged. There's a few of them. Former stars or whatever that I had turned down. Or I don't really know what the deal is with that. I can't remember. Alright, your trailer won't be an issue soon. Your image is last, so I think you're pretty well good here. You're not stressed out. Yep. Congratulations, you are the directingest motherfucker you ever did see. She's gonna have to be in this movie. Anna Wakefield is, which is a drag. So, Tamsin, what's your stress level looking like? It is not bad. Why are you so mad then? I mean, she's not really like mad. Image due to... What? Due to what? I can't see her fashion rating in here anywhere. I don't know what's going on with that. Fashion is poor. Okay, you need a makeover. Action. And you are a movie star, so we're gonna have you be the lead role. You have no relationships, but who cares? Alright, we got anybody done shooting? Yeah, Sherry and Anna are done shooting, so... Anna, you need to go de-stress. ASAP. And Sherry, we're gonna have you do a PR jolt. And then we just have a couple more roles to fill, including Tamsin, who will be better and ready to go. Aside from that whole she can't do action movies thing, she'll be ready to go as soon as that makeover is done. I think, yeah, we have enough extras, and none of them are retiring. And then we're gonna have to figure out how to, what to do with that other acting role. Where'd my stuntman go? Did he die? Nope. Kieran Nee. That's great. All my stars are female. I only have one female. Stuntman. Fantastico. Oh wait, while that's going on, you can train at the Spartan joint. Nope, already being used. You can train at the fireplace. One of my extras just retired due to oldness. Hey boy. Things are really coming to a head here. Okay, you should be done, Tamsin. So now what are you mad about? Slightly bored. Physique is the only thing I can see that would make you upset. So, you know what? You're fine. I guess we'll have you practice action a little bit, teeny bit more, while we wait for Anna Wakefield to de-stress here. No, 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 you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't stop de-stressing. Oh, no, you don't. Really curious to see how the Determined Marines is going to turn out. Doesn't actually look that good. It might be 5-star if we get the PR just right. Wow. Far Out Men is number 94 on the charts. That's fucked up. And here we go. The final movie of Matt Murray and Sherry Ramlagan and Eve Goss. Said, wait a second, Sherry's not retiring right now, is she? She's retiring 74. That's this year. Damn, I thought I could squeeze her into one more movie. She's got a little bit of action experience. You know what? How's that PR coming? Maybe we could toss her in there. And she's done. Alright. And you, Tamsin, you are... Was it going to be her, or was it going to be Anna? Anna's too stressed out right now. Damn it, I know. I want to stop your bubbles. Yeah, she's too stressed out. So I guess we'll have Tamsin sign up as the other action person. That one will get started, and we can... Almost 5 stars again. I think we did pretty well here before. You know what, we're going to... Nah, we'll do this one. That'll do. Good, good, mediocre, superb, happy. Stunt rating was middling. Ooh, poor star power, poor genre interest, good PR and marketing. 5 stars straight up. Boom! In your face, movie industry. Down your fucking throat. What's up? Let's check out a 5-star movie, shall we? Or shallent we? Ooh. No wonder it's 5 stars. It's got camo and techno. Techno, camo. Oh, this is gonna be good. Warning. Awesomeness is about to happen. What? This is about Marines? Boot camp was really hard. I can barely move. They made me jump over things. Is there a zombie in the shower? I can't tell. Apparently there is. Or some sort of fish man. Oh yeah! You're going down, schoolgirls! Oh, there's a zombie outside. Oh no! Quick, before the zombie... There's some girl just walked by, like... Doo-doo-doo. The song is sweet. Alright, I've been abducted. Everything's on fire. No voice but my scream. Chest Bumpsville. Well, I need a cigarette after all that chest bumping. It's a really, really good cigarette. I'm smoking the entire school spaceship. There's a chest burster in me. Quick. Call the chest bursterectomy experts. You know what? That movie would have been horrible if it weren't for the music. Oh god, that music was so good.